Alrighty, so we're at the river start. I don't know what you call it. The beginning of the creek bed. Let's just get to it. Look out that way. I don't know how far it is, but we'll find out. I'll start my timer now. Okay, so this spot, I feel like I could just wheelie and jump off it. It's like maybe 5 feet, so it's not like impossible, but I'm not gonna lie, it scares me, because if I wheelie and my rear wheel spins, I'll end up going over the bars and the bike will land on me and it'll hurt, so I typically just go around it. Ah! Oh, I hit my head. Hard. I've never fallen here. Never. So congrats on being the first to see it. Ah, but it hurt. When you fall, just make sure you double check everything. It's where you expect it to be. Arms work. Everything works. Clutch. My clutch is good. Brakes are good. Rear brakes good. Just a big ouch. That hurt. That was a big one. Okay. Gotta go slow here, it's a big drop. I'm sure you can't tell from the video, but you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and get off and show you guys. See, it doesn't even look that bad. Like, on video that looks like, oh yeah, what a lame dude, he can... That's scary. So I gotta move my rear tire onto that rock, the little smaller one, and then bop it off down to there. All the while the front tire has to deal with these rocks here to the left, so. See, now I feel like a little baby because that's not that bad. But on the pilot seat, I feel like I'm leaning over the front tire, which I am. So what I need to do is just put my rear weight as far back as possible, almost off the fender, and just be in third gear and go slow until you're comfortable going faster. I reached down for my rear brake and I just missed it. I gotta invest in a bigger one. Gonna do that a lot. It adds to the pain when you fall. So, yeah. You can see, this is my second time doing it since the rain started. So instead of going right over these rocks right here, we're going to try and head to the left and go through this puddle. I don't know how the traction will be, but yeah, you know, why not? It's worth a try. Could just take the easy way and go up higher, but that ain't what I do. Still in first, good. Trying to find a spot for my feet on the pegs as soon as I can. Right here. Especially that rear brake. Make sure it's working. I got everything where I want it to be. Yeah, so rear tire is slippery now. Burn out, try and clean it off. So it's just wet and not gonna get traction because it went through that puddle. So it's possible to avoid water, basically, is what I'm trying to say. Now the tire's got to dry out. And that sucks. I'm going to try and go to the, right by this bush here. Take a left. Ah, crap. Stepping off. I don't want to end up with the bike parked up me. And back on. Break time. 15 minutes in. Not sure if I added that or cheated it. Repeat yourself, we'll figure it out. Okay, this section's scary enough for me to get off. So I'll get it started. Stall or just keep running. Hit the other elbow today. In first? Yeah. Pull it back. Ground was not there! I Tired. In this spot, I usually get off the bike and push it down. Today I'm gonna try and go to the far right and ride it. We'll see what happens. I have no idea, so we'll see. The leaves are making it hard to see what's under there. Gotta see if I can skate the bike down that way. Ah shoot, I just ripped the radiator shroud off. So that'll be something I have to fix. I'm gonna lock it, this isn't safe. I could fall to my left and have very serious issues. I gotta get down further. I'll have to fix that later. That's gonna be fun. Oh well. Issue. If I remember, I just wasn't here last time. Dang it. Should've went faster. I'm just tired. Wheel down, right foot there, left foot on the peg. Damn it! Got the right, the rear tire in water, should have saw that coming. I lost traction. I'm in between, tired, and getting that second wind. I'm close though. I gotta go down and around this tire. To the right of the tire is real steep. Excuse me, to the left, there's just a lot of rocks like everything else, so. We're at 22 minutes, 50 seconds, so 30 minutes, 23 minutes. Gotta ride to the right of that hole. Or that. That's not what I meant to do. Ah. Yeah. right there. It's right there. This is the final stretch. Well, this is the final stretch before the final stretch. Ah! I'm so tired. So much bolder, I can't move the front wheel easily. Left or right, it's just like whatever the rock, just tied. Alright, finally, speed. By that I mean 13 kilometers an hour. Nothing about just running fast. Alright, next step is climbing that hill. This is the beginning of lookout. And yeah, need a break, hold on, give me a moment. I'll click to keep this clock running. Clock's still going. I don't think I'll be able to do it in 30, but in the future I want to. That'd be pretty awesome. Good. One, look out! The dude's right here! We got a lot of grip here! The mirrors are on the river! We're both good and bad! Stand up. Step two. Step three, that big dumb bitch. They're not so bad, but it's long. Tired. over here. This way it's harder. So, where I'm at now is Lookout Hill. That's what I call it. I doubt that, that's not what it's called. It's just what I call it. Yeah, that was one of the hardest ways to get here, following the creek. So, yeah, did it in 32 minutes. It just switched over. I did it in 32 minutes. So in the future, try and do it in 30. See you guys.